or making your way to the holding pen, you'll be up after the draft. Sarah's time would have been a 17.70.